In our last video, we did beat Odogrin. Now we have to search the ancient forest, and we want to look for the first Wyvarian clues. I know we're looking for these guys in order to continue our pursuit of Zorah Magdaros. This thing will load us in at some point. I don't know when, but at some point. Okay. You know, let's do it. Start looking for clues. Oh yeah. Don't worry. I'll be careful this time. We're looking for prints. Did I just run past another? Ah, nope. It's pointing me out to Jaggy. And we don't care about those. Sweet, my mega potion there. Grab those. Yeah. Come on. Where are you leading me to? There we are. Oh, did I pass them? Yeah. Is there more back here? No? Okay. I thought maybe that's where it was leading me to. Oh, are these the doodles? I know, I think the doodles were back there. Where the hell is this one at? Right here? Got it. I was very confused. You know, this whole time, I am quite impressed at how I kind of understand using the keyboard and mouse in Monster Hunter World. I'm actually quite impressed. It's still, I have to, a lot of adjusting to do, right? But it's a lot easier than what I had, like, I guess, thought or imagined. Gashes, that's a Rathalos, maybe Erathian. Eh, we're getting closer.
Looks like we both arrived at the same place.
This has to be, who is it? I know it's Rathian or Rathalos, I can't remember.
The trail seems to stop here.
Okay. It's the queen, isn't it?
Arathalos.
Yep. Nope, it's not. It's the king. Let's get to it. I do hate Rathalos, but Rathalos is in the air. Way more than Rathian, so it's way more of annoying. It's way more annoying of a hunt.
Ah!
Nice little safety blanket.
Hey. Look.
The first Wyvarian.
Found you.
Yes. No, I'm not worthy. Excuse me? Hey, well, shit.
Top of the food chain? Fire and horned wyverns? I guess we're supposed to hunt those two monsters. It must be referring to Rathalos and Diablos.
Okay.
Want to return to base and prep?
Let's go here. Okay, so we have Rathalos and then Diablos. Okay. And then I will be worthy.
Hmm.
Oh. No, I just have to go hunt it. Okay. That's fair. And we're running into nothingness. Oh, the ancient forest. I hate this place so much. All you do is get lost every single time. Is this... I think this is where we just were, actually. Okay. I'm just gonna continue to get myself lost. Okay. So now it's over here. What if we just go here? Because I feel like it's going to land fairly close to this spot. Okay, I do think that was a better decision. Instead of running more and just getting a little bit more lost. Okay. Should we go inside this way? No. No, we should not. Okay, we will eventually get there. The ancient forest it has always confused me, and it will continue to confuse me. It's just that place. Okay. I hope this winds up all the way to where I'm supposed to be. Okay, and it ran again. Okay. Let's see where the hell it is now. Okay, it's where Jaggy is, or Jaggerus. Okay. we get there? I do see we can climb this. Maybe there's a little spiral here that takes me up. And it's flying again. What the fuck is going on with this game, man? Like, why? Why does it keep flying away? Like, anytime I just get remotely close, it's just like, yeah, I'm out of here. And that's quite frustrating. Okay, I think we may potentially encounter the Rathalos. We just have to wind up this little area right here, go all the way up here, up the path, and fight it. Now, I hope it doesn't fly away. I just want to begin this hunt. Okay, so just stay put, please. Just why? And it's off again. Why does this game just hate me? Why? I don't understand. Excuse me. Okay. I don't necessarily want to jump down like that. Okay. Now, if I fall somewhere this way, which it's not letting me do, so why doesn't the game just like let me easily just fall down there? Okay. I swear you better not fly away. Where the fuck even is this thing? And of course, okay, we need to grab some Rathalos scales. That's not what I was trying to do. There it is, right there. We see it in the distance. If this thing flies off, I'm gonna go crazy. Okay. I think we're actually going to encounter. Why does Rathalos fly so much? It's like been 15 minutes. It's literally been 15 minutes of me chasing this fucking dragon. I'm about to go crazy. All I need is to just get up to it. Don't tell me it's leaving again. Please just stay there. For the love of everything. Please don't move. Oh, God, finally. Okay. Took me 85 years to get into this hunt. Holy crap. Got it. Now we're dizzy. We're fine. Everything's fine. Okay. Thanks for granting me that dodge. Okay, I have to like hit you out of the sky at some point here. Come on. Okay. I guess I could just clutch claw too. Right, forget about that. Ugh, Lord. Let's get out of the way of that. Looks like Rathalos joined me in getting out of the way of that. That's fine. Good Lord. Okay, I think we should heal up. We should have healed up. I was trying to. And now, I have to take 15 more minutes to catch up to him again. Let's go. Let's do this. Okay, where are you trying to tell me where to go? This way. Why? Okay. So down here, that's not what I'm trying to do. Here we are. Okay. Swim on through. OK. Okay, I'm hoping this Rathalos stays still, because I literally already had to chase it for 15 minutes. I made a mistake of not healing myself when I should have, and now we're off to the races again to get back into the hunt that took me forever to get to. So, if it could just stay there for a little bit, that would be wonderful. Okay, we're getting there. Rathalos, just wait for us. If you just want to wait a moment, about 15 more seconds, and we will get there. Okay. Hi, we're back. Awesome. Perfect. Just a little more. Ninety-six on that, not bad. Can't wait till we're doing a lot more damage than just that. When we get like a real build going. Sweet. It worked. Now we're just gonna spam this. We're gonna spam our wild swings. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. Come on. Give me this. That's fair. I need to roll this fire off of me, and then we need to heal ourselves. Juice. That's still not it. We're still not done. Okay, we have to be close though. Here we go. Sweet. That took way longer than what I wanted it to. And I did not mean to do that. Okay. Oh, sweet. We got a Rathalos plate. It's worth it. Okay. Now we must go back to Astera. Which we go there. And here we are. And I think we'll go to the workshop. Yeah, I need a clutch claw. I need to do that a lot more. Okay. We get attack boost and weakness exploit, that's right. These two would be nice to have, but we're not gonna force it. Again, we're not like super concerned about like low rank. Okay, Diablos. Or wait, nope. We want to go here. Use me. We're gonna go and eat some food from our fellow muscular chef. That's not the button I meant to press. Let's go here. We'll take the small bonus in the attack right now. Hey. Let's go find this monster. Is this not the way out? No, it is not. But we'll just grab those. Maybe we won't grab those. Okay, so this is the camp. So this is the way out, but I just, gotta go up here. Couldn't even grab that. Yoink. Yoink. Maybe I should have just went to the other beginning area. Yoink. And yoink. And then big scratches. That's not what I meant to do. Perfect. Hey, movie time. I got like something in my eye. Hey, there it is. It's right behind this. Ah, what an entrance. What an entrance. Do it. Okay. Yep. I knew you were just spinning around. I was hoping I could hit the tail there. Okay, let's actually use our clutch claw. Nope, that's the wrong button. I know I can use C. Yeah, let's just do that. Okay. Let's do that and get dizzy, that's fine. Come on, wakey wakey. Oh, you're bringing the hills. Just right on time. Just right on time for me to get smacked. We'll do it again. Okay. Can I just not do this attack at all? Like, does it just not work? And now he's gonna destroy me. Okay, we're gonna attempt to clutch claw again. There we go. Give me those. Good. Perfect. Gonna destroy me here. I got too greedy. Yeah, I'll try to hit the flash. We'll take it. Can get. Not bad. We're not doing bad. They should have given me that dodge. Are we knocked out? No, that's good. Ooh, that's some good damage. Oh, I was hoping I could like hit it out of that roar. But, no, didn't work out that way. Okay, now you're going down here. I believe this is the resting spot, right? Like it goes to sleep here? Let's watch. Roaring, so. Let's see. It doesn't look like it's going to sleep. Here, wait. Or no. Sniffing something out. Were you sniffing me? Two swings. Can we dodge? They just had me in a poor animation there. Two again. There's a lot of like double swinging that Diablos does. Like this. One, two. And then right here, two with the tail. Oh well. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay, wake me up, Ash. Wake me up, Ash. That works too. Ooh, grab that. Come on. Damn it. Oops. I just pressed dodge. They did me dirty on that. Come on, game. Come on, game. And I'm stunned? No, that's good. Wow. Okay, perfect. Okay.
Everyone, please, quiet down. Let's review our current situation. Thanks to the 5th Fleet's diligent efforts, we've learned a number of things. One, that Zorah Magdaros is heading for the Everstream.
Yep.
Two, that upon its death, it'll release the bioenergy it has stored. And three, that the Everstream is connected to every corner of the new world. So, if Zorah dies inside the Everstream, its bioenergy will blast us all to hell.
Commander, the Commission should make evacuation its first priority. I'll tell my sister to prepare her airship.
There's no time. We don't have any choice but to take down Zorah Magdaros.
What? Blowing ourselves to oblivion is not what we're trying to do.
Correct. And the whole reason we're here is to study the beast's role in the ecosystem.
True.
Not erase it from the ecosystem altogether.
I think I might have an alternative. What if we tried to lure it away from the Everstream somehow?
Lure it away?
Yes, sir. I did a little digging, and the Everstream borders the ocean, right? So if we can lure Zorah Magdaros out onto the open water...
We can mitigate the blast. And the bioenergy released would start a whole new ecosystem in the ocean. Life would go on.
Need I remind you, sir, that we're currently short on supplies from our attempt to capture it. And even if we had enough supplies, what kind of weapon could get that thing to change its course?
Don't worry. I have a plan. A very big plan.
Is that what I think it is?
Ho ho! Now we're talking!
A big cannon. Or the big boat.
Captain, you sure took your sweet time getting here. But we're happy you made it.
Happy to be here. I brought everything you'll need. Ballista, cannon rounds, and a literal boatload of supplies.
Sweet.
Not to mention a little surprise. The guild supplied us with one hell of a ship. She's armed with the latest anti-elder dragon weapon, a dragonator.
Excellent. Love it.
Just the weapon we need to drive Zorah Magdaros out to sea. Hunters, it's time. Complete your preparations with speed and make your way to the Everstream. I'll explain the details on site. We can do this. We must do this. May the Sapphire Star light our way. Now. Get moving.
Okay. Let's get going.
Magdaros off. All of us.
Let's talk to the handler. I can't just open the quest board. I think I have to actually talk to her. Oh, yeah.
Nothing can stop us.
Okay, perfect. And then this is our first 6-star quest here. So this is the entry to, I rank here. We'll do fifth up, that's fine. Okay, let's do it. The final showdown. Okay.
The subterranean channel Zorah Magdaros is using continued deep underground. We'll have one shot to divert it here when it surfaces. If we let it slip by, it's out of our reach forever. That's why I'm breaking out the big guns.
The big boat with the Dragonator on it. There it is.
This is the Dragonator. We'll use it to drive Zorah back and divert it out into the open sea. The target will be coming at us full tilt. So your job is to wear it down and try to keep it in check. Be relentless. Are we clear here?
Yep.
One more thing. Nergigante is bound to show up to try to make a mess of this. If it gets in our way, it's up to you to stop it.
Okay.
This whole operation rides on how well you do that. We can do this. Scout ahead. Signal us if you spot any trouble.
Coming.
Move out! Yes,
let's do it.
I want eyes everywhere. Fight hard and stay smart. Hunters, we need to weaken Zorah Magdaros enough to capture it. Once you're on its back, give all you've got.
Okay.
Destroy the cores to weaken it. We'll try dropping some of those stalactites on it.
We've rigged the stalactites with gunpowder. Use your slinger to blast them loose.
You can do it.
All right, let's do it. It's game time.
Proceed with caution. Okay, we're on Zora's shell. Destroy the magma core.
Here's one first one.
The success of the whole operation comes down to how much we manage to weaken the target.
I'm just waiting for this thing to explode. Come on. It'll start as soon as I touch it. Okay. How was I super close to it? Okay, scoot back, scoot back. There we go. Ooh, that so didn't do it. Okay. Sweet, we'll take the no damage there. Okay, one down. That's good.
Look for the next magma core.
Something's happening to its shell. The flow of magma is changing.
All right.
Okay, we need to go down here. Destroy this one. Perfect. good damage. Yeah, let's roll back. No. Sweet. Okay. Take that. Watch the magma, it's changing. Now we have to go towards the head, I believe. Sweet.
What's with the tremors? How do you think Zorah Magdaros is charging up power?
Totally fine.
Until it relents. We can't let Zorah discharge its energy.
Okay. Is there a way to climb up? Is this okay? Ouch.
Excellent. Now it's time to restrain it. Hunters, hold your positions.
Yeah.
Are the binders ready?
Good to go, old man.
And then I think this is when we run into Nurg. And I don't remember if I have to slay it or if I have to just defend it. Yeah, this is the final one. Back up.
All right. Binders ready.
Damn it, too far away.
Now fire.
I know, but let me just finish this core, please. Okay, I broke it. Let's get it. Hey, Nergi. Let me just get these bad boys. All right, this will get me out of here, and then I need to spin around in a circle, and then get to destroying some Nurg. Boom. All right, Nergigante. Let's go whoops mass.
Zora's broken loose.
That's all right. Hunter, stay focused. We have to drive off Nergigante.
Dive bomb.
It's trying to get up.
The fuck did you go? There it is.
Hunters, keep at it. It's all up
okay.
To you to drive off Nergigante.
There we go.
Go.
Damn it, I was hoping it'd stay down there. I would like the mount. Oh shit, it got hit by the thing. I guess that kind of delayed them out. Try again. There it is. I'm pretty sure I'm on Nergigante's face. but I can't. Hell. There we go. It was a really bad angle. Okay. Sweet. Damn it. All I was trying to do was to get the sword mode, but it just was not working in my favor. Come on. Oh my lord. Boy, punch me all the way down to the next level. Okay. So, is this the part I climb? Holy shit, Nerg. Oh, they came back here. I think. Oh, it's like up here. Well, that works. Continue the operation. Excuse me. Okay. I need to hit do this last rock thingy. Ah, there it is. Do we have any more potions?
Zorah Magdaros is getting back on all fours. It's continuing its advance.
Oh wait.
Watch yourself.
Ah, that was dumb. Now I have to crawl back out. I did that a long time ago. Okay. Let's go around this way. Okay, so it's not on its head. And I don't think it's on the back either. I think I'm just waiting right now. Pretty sure that's all I'm doing. So, when in doubt, wait it out, I guess. Because we took out all the magma cores.
Attention field team. We're entering the final
there we
stretch.
Go.
Hunters, I don't care what it takes. You have got to wear down Zorah Magdaros as much as possible. This is the last bastion. No more second chances. If Zorah Magdaros breaches the barrier, all is lost.
Okay, there's the... Oh, well. Alright, now it's time. Let's get our cannons going.
Hold nothing back.
Okay.
Come on. Okay. Forgot where the Dragonator is. I think it's up there. That in there. Fire away. We run over here with Ash. Do we already have all five? Ooh, we missed all of those. Sorry, kitty. Ash is shooting the ballista. We'll take that. Load up one more time for our 5 shots here. There we go, Ash. Do this. I throw the last one. We fire. And it seems like Ash is still bringing these here, so this is huge. Ah, damn it, that's all that. Okay, now we have to go to the ship. Come on. I think I have to go all the way over here to get down. Pretty sure. All right. It's at the end of the ship. Ah, right here. All right, little fucker. Big damage. Come on. I mean, we got the Dragonator off. Here's a cannon. This is perfect. And we're pretty aligned, actually. It's good. Now, where are the cannonballs at? There they go. I have this person with a sword and shield helping me, so it's perfect. F3, they have 4, and then we'll need one more in here. Let's throw that there and then fire away. How did we miss all those? Sweet. Ouch. And he broke the damn cannon. Okay, I guess we're gonna keep working on this one here. Where are we at? 3. Okay. Come on, guys. Oh good, we have 3 here. This is huge. It's me. Right, come on, Ash. Perfect shot. That's 3, 4, and then Ash will bring 5 while I guess I don't really need to adjust this too much. We'll just put it about there. Sweet. Yeah, we're trying. We are trying our best here. What are we at here? 4. And then Ash is gonna get the final one in there. Okay, that's empty. We're gonna move to this last one. The other one was destroyed, so we kinda can't use it. Let me also turn this one just a hair, just about there. Come on, don't break it. That's good. Okay, load this up. Ooh, it looks like it'll hurt. Yeah, it hurt.
Please tell me there's some way to stop that attack.
Who's this fool? Do it.
Ready when you are. Good. Fire!
It's a big hit. Looks like it's moving the way we wanted it to.
We did it!
Yes!
Nice. It's kind of huge.
It's over.
But we got to it. That's all that matters. Turning a new leaf.
Grandfather. So, ready to go home?
Absolutely. Shorter than my Rathalos fight. I don't know. Where am I? Okay. My harvest box is full. There's a lot of things that are full. A lot of things that I need to get to. We will worry about those at some point. Right now is not that time. Hey, get used to the peace and quiet for now, huh? Okay, pookie pookie.
Hey, partner.
All right. So now, that's not what I meant to press. So now I believe we have reached high rank. And I think we're just supposed to go on an expedition, huh? Yep. Where we will run into the Nupuki Puke. And I believe it's high rank. So guys, that is going to be the end of this video today. I just want to say thank you guys for watching. We did get to our point where we wanted to, where we chased away Zorah Magdaros. And now we are going to be fighting Puke Puke on high rank the next time I'm streaming. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys made it all the way to the end of the video, I appreciate it. You guys have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.